Dondi plays North and Edge plays Falcon.
Yeah.
This matchup is 50-50.
Yeah. I played Dondi right before this.
He's pretty solid.
He like almost always takes game one off me.
Yeah, Dondi's a really good player. I just feel like he does a lot of, like, I noticed when we played Brimley's and the one time he's in the tournament, he like just forward passes. He drops a lot of edge guard.
Yeah. He definitely really likes the forward passes.
Like, he goes for like unnecessary moves, but it's like
3-shot game.
Like, he'll go for a forward smash when he could have grabbed lead and then missed the forward smash and they make it back. Like, those kind of forward smashes.
I believe he's also a Smash 4 player, too.
Yeah, I know he goes to Utes a lot, so that's where he gets most of his practice.
Yeah. I think I can do that.
And Falcon, known as the Air Wobbler. If you get hit by him, you might die, and you might not test him at all.
Well, we'll see about that. Edge, I've not been here in a while. From what I know, he likes to push buttons a lot of fast, really fast.
Okay.
But his punches are a little questionable.
Then different.
Oh, now we got Battlefield.
That's probably a stock. Should just dare.
That's actually just a forward smash.
Oh, he misses it. I'm so hurt. This game is pretty flubby. Players are probably just pulling each other out.
What?
Alright, play.
Why are you going to melee?
Okay, good dare.
How many viewers do we have?
Probably 2.
What? How many viewers do we have? You're 3? Okay, one of those is my parents. Hey, hi, Mom.
Oh, he just runs off and gets,
Alright, so I'm gonna try to get a little bit more attention to the game.
Okay, good enough for a lead.
Not for a lead, just keep the edge side.
Dondi's just starting out quickly. There we go.
Oh, it's like, what just fell on me?
Ooh, we'll just burp the table.
Well, it's still attached. Like, half of it's screwed, the other half got, like, Velcro.
Well, Velcro back on here.
Well, no, the Velcro's still okay, but it's the sticky stuff. The sticky stuff sticks his dick.
Oh.
Yeah, I can actually feel the screw. The Velcro is a fix they put on it.
Okay, we gotta Bob the Builder Weir right now. Trying to fix tables. And I thought he could definitely get this back. He just gets like a driller in the up air in the knee. First comp.
He's scared. He's scared too much.
Oh,
dude,
he went so
that's
deep.
That's not how you do it.
If he would have spiked, that probably would have been like a nipple spike. To be honest. He moonwalks that way. Walk that way. Or to the left.
Fang Chan and Yuji. I'm offended being represented by you.
I mean, I don't want to be green.
Skankily clad, more muscular.
And Mark does not have any up throw follow up to like around the distance.
Do you have an up throw follow up to really represent you side B? Leads in the grab.
Oh, okay, well, I didn't know that, but...
It's a little cheesy. I think it leads into FBI, but... I mean, it might work once or twice. Gimmicks are okay, because they only work once, but they only need to work once.
True. Oh, this should have been up here. Ooh, and Dondi just gets hit by that knee.
So smart.
Ooh, stuffs him in the face with that there. Good tech chase. Oh, and these players are just... They should not go to Battlefield ever again.
On the other stage, Yoshi's story. A little platform. They'll catch you if you mess up like that.
Yeah. Their name is Randall.
So, you can actually get Battlefielded on that stage. On the left side.
Mm-hmm.
It's really hard to play less common than Battlefield itself, but it happens. Sotho is really susceptible to it. If you climb the wall in Nuffy, you'll get Battlefielded. Left side, or on the right side, I think it's possible to like really particular angles, but it's rare.
Okay.
I don't know about that.
And Donji took game two pretty convincingly. I think that's losers, right?